everyone. Sorry, I didn't stream last night. I was planning to, but I got bogged down trying to get this character made here in GTA 5 online, and it took way longer than I intended. Is it kind of like an idiot? That's better. So anyways, oh, this is my role play of GTA 5 online. It's Cassidy Morgan. Role playing as myself, basically trying to get a ride. At least I would if I knew how to use the gestures to make a thumb up symbol or a thumb up sign. But since I don't have a ride and I don't know how to hitchhike in this game, I guess I'll just steal this motorcycle because it's Grand Theft Auto. Oh shit, it's a one-way street. Yeah, since I'm role-playing, I'm only going to be limiting myself to only using one weapon, which is a revolver. It's supposed to be my daddy's gun that I stole when I ran away from home.
Manejando sus Low Riders y los skaters escuchando ska mientras todos nos filmamos dándonos de madrazos.
También hay que mandarle un saludo a todas las abuelitas que todavía trabajan 60 horas a la semana.
Y a las cholitas que les gusta nuestra música.
Today.
Howdy, friend.
I think I have voice chat on, so they might hear me talking to you guys. Doesn't seem like something I do. I lost my ride, but I guess it's for the best. I'll just walk. Okay, again, that's best, please. Oh, no.
What?
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Freaking out about. skirts.
Where is it?
Let me zoom out. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, let's just make believe and say that I'm riding the bus, not driving it. Yeah, that's it. I'm just riding this bus. I didn't hijack it. No, I didn't. I didn't beat up the bus driver and throw him out. He seems to be a really incompetent driver. What the hell? Where the hell are they running from? I don't get why everyone's running around for.
What the fuck?
You just ran into a moving bus. Who does that? People in this town are really high strung. What the hell? Just riding the bus. Riding the bus. Nothing to see here.
You're insane! You're the cover star of fucking sight! You know, one time I was picked up by someone who was driving in the middle of a blizzard, and he ended up losing control and driving his car and slamming into the back of a bus. Thank you.
gosh. Hold on, I'm gonna check something real quick. Oh, that's it. Oh, this is the closest thing I could get to the hitchhiker thumb. Let's see, what song should we sing? I walked a lonely route beyond that. That one's kind of cliche.
Hello, don't say anything. I've got a job. A job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it. You got that? Okay? Buy the property on Mays Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
Whatever. I don't have enough money. To do all that. Hello. I'm just hitchhiking through Los Santos. No one wants to give me a ride. Sorry, I'm not sure. I understand. What does that mean? I mean, this is the closest thing to the hitchhiker's thumb that I can do with the gesture in the game.
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were, a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor.
Thank you, Stephanie.
I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again. But head over to foreclosures.macebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state. Any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
I'm hitchhiking, basically, I'm a hitchhiking drifter. I'm not lost. Let's see. It's trucker. Oh wait, not attached. I'm role playing as myself. I guess if I find one on the side of the road that's unattended, I could try and boost it. Basically, I'm trying to... Oh, I see. That's probably why I didn't understand the... Basically, my character, Yeah, it's supposed to be me. Oh.
have, Still in the States like Michigan citizens, still under bell conditioning. Guys in the bin, some litterman, cinnamon. Oh, what the hell? Wrestling. Roll snow with a pack, dribbling, wriggling, got our handcuffs too stiffening. I have no idea what's going on.
What are you saying, Dre? It's Keza. What's this I've been hearing about you moving all the way to Los Santos to open some fucking pirate radio station? What's Los Santos got? That's how fun they got. Fucking losing your marbles, mate.
I didn't know you could use cheats. Thank you. Thank you for getting in the lift. Thank you.
Crap! I'm almost done with my shift, too!
I wonder if you can buy that stuff. I'm 30.
Should have done.
Good night. Nice talking to you. What's going on? No idea what is going on right now.
We here at the Miraport Tavern in Miraport are overjoyed to be supporting Still Slippin' Los Santos, sipping our favorite granny stout. Here's to you, Joey Orbison.
Cyberpunk 2077. Oh, holy shit. Hell.
got picked up by a really weird guy. Okay, I have no idea. Are these one of those hackers? Happened. Oh God. I should have turned on. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna have to... let's see... Look at the stream snipe. Sorry about that, everyone. Looks like we got a hacker. So I'm gonna have to restart the game. Thank you. Shit. Let's see. I wonder if I can ride a bike in this game. It was an arcade. Oh well, what the hell? Thank you. Whatever. This is very relaxing. Yeah, I did hear something about, this game getting a lot of hackers because the company that made it, Rockstar Games, they stopped trying, they stopped moderating the, trying to moderate the game, focusing on more on your next project or something. Oh, finally. Guess I'll take an E. cola. A meteorite. A cigarette. And let's see, what's this? Stoners. P's and Q's. I guess I'll try one. Might as well get one of everything. Some more ego chaser and more E-Cola. All right, that's it. Wish I could buy these donuts though. They're so delicious. Hex angles, what? Let's have a smoke. Something to drink. And one of these. Okay. Oh, fuck. The heck? Hey, look at me, officer. I'm getting out of here. I remember this song like 5 years ago or so. It was a huge meme. Let's see. How do I turn on the lights? Oh, there it is. They didn't even ask for my ID. This is a great place. Let's see. Okay. Degenitron. Oh, I see. Oh. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I get it. The game would capture the flag. God damn it. Or not capture the flag, territory control. Stop responding, what the hell? Damn it. What the hell? Whatever. Hold on.